way we work is changing fast, and one clear example of this is our work patterns. This includes the hours people work, the type of contract employees have, and even the number of different jobs they work in. The traditional work pattern was based on permanent employees doing full-time jobs and fixed working hours. The typical office worker in the UK and North America worked from Monday to Friday and had a working day of 9 o'clock to 5 o'clock. Indeed, people talk about 9-to-5 jobs to describe traditional office work. However, that is changing. Today's global economy needs more flexible work patterns, not 9-to-5 jobs. We talked to some people about their working lives.
I'm Shani, and I'm an accountant.
I work full-time flexible hours, so that means some days I start early and finish early, and some days I start later and finish later, and I'll take breaks depending on what I need to deliver for the day. Some days I work in the office, and some days I work at home. I have my office set up at home, so I have everything I need to work as if I was in the office. I like working flexible hours. It gives me the ability to manage my career, but also be there for my children. This type of working isn't for everybody. Some people will work better with a fixed schedule and set hours. The advantages for my employer, for me to be a flex-time worker, means that I'm a much happier employee. I can still maintain all aspects of my personal life and still pursue my career.
Some people don't have permanent jobs with one employer, but work for employment agencies that find them temporary jobs in different companies.
My name's Lauren, I'm a temporary worker, and that basically means that I work for an agency who send me on different assignments in different companies. I started temping during university, and I am still temping whilst I'm looking for a permanent role. The contracts that I'm assigned on last from around a couple days to a few months, and this can include a range of different roles, such as clerical, as well as reception work. The advantages of being a temp worker are it gives you insight into loads of different industries, and it allows me to see what kind of permanent roles I'll be interested in. There are some disadvantages to working as a temporary worker, and these include lack of job security, and it makes it difficult for career progression. Being adaptable is a very important skill in the job market, and temp work definitely allows me to build upon that skill.
Freelance work for more than one company at the same time is also more common today.
My name's Laurie. I'm a gig worker. And gig working means when you do lots of different types of jobs to earn a living. I work in the television industry, and a typical week for me might involve, I might write a script, I might direct a film, or I might do some camera work.
Depending on how many projects I have, I may work 20 hours one week and 40 hours another week.
One advantage of being a gig worker is that it allows a lot of variety in my working life. Another advantage is that it allows me to do things in my free time that I wouldn't ordinarily be able to do if I had a full-time job. One of the disadvantages to gig working is that there's not that much income security. So you don't always know where your next paycheck is coming from.
It's clear that today there are many more work patterns than in the past. It's also clear that our working lives will continue to change in the future, and we will have to adapt to that.